We have gathered here to conduct a special program. Music Education Trust is not just another sabha. We are interested in education. Every program is supposed to educate the audience and the musicians also. That is our plan. Today we have got an authority on music and Shama Shastri Kritis in general. Srimati Vidya Shankar. And she has been very kind enough to give us a special program of Shama Shastri Kritis alone today. And doctors have advised her not to strain playing a kacheri at all. But she has inspired, in spite of it, she has come to play for us. And after some time, if the health does not permit, she may have to come and occupy the audience, seat in the audience. Ram Naidu is a Veena player from Boston. Living 10,000 miles away does not deter him from pursuing the great art of Karnataka music. I have had the pleasure of meeting him and listening to him at Boston also. And I am extremely happy he has come all the way from Boston. And during his visit, we are making the best use of his visit. And we are thankful to Srimati Vidya Shankar for making him available for us today. And we have got a very seasoned accompanist. Rajam is a very, very senior accompanist, mrudangist, for especially specializes in accompanying instrumental concerts. And another accompaniment today is Getuvadhyam. Getuvadhyam is a very, very rare instrument where the rhythm is kept on the by beating on the strings. The strings, you might be able to see it. And it's a rare art. And Mr. Avadiyar Koyil Subramaniam is perhaps the only artist playing today this Getuvadhyam. So we are in for a very good and very entertaining and educating program. I am thanking Srimati Vidya Shankar again. I request them to start the concert. Namaskar.
Namaskaram. Thank you all for coming. Before we start, on behalf of Vidyama, we want to thank Professor TRS, who is the founder trustee of the Music Education Trust, for at very short notice organizing this concert for us. It's a great privilege for me to play with my guru, as it is for any student, and I'm doubly honored that we're going to play Shama Shastri Kirtanas. Also, at this time, we want to thank our percussionist accompaniments, Maestro, Mr. Subramaniam, and Rajan Mami on the Pradhanam. The concert begins with Nive Gati Ani, Kalyani Radhavarnam in Tishram Matya Thalam. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wherein Sastri experiences the goddess as the embodiment of creative art, music and dance, describing her as Swarajati Kalpita Sangeeta Rasike Nata Priye. At this time, I'll read out a passage from Vidyama's book, the new book, Aesthetic and Scientific Values in Carnatic Music, Volume 2, where she refers to Sastri's ascending phases of bhakti. Devi is envisaged as the protector of Manava, the man, Muni, the ascetic, and Gana, celestial group of devotees. Sastri addresses her in the following sequence: Manini, honorable in the eyes of men; Janani, mother of creative force; Bhavani, elemental power beyond the bounds of samsara. The ascending stages of self-realization are apparent and appropriately listed in the epithets Manini, Janani, Bhavani, which disclose the experience of Manava, then rising to the level of Muni, the sage, and finally to the stage of Gana, the celestial bhakta.
Thank you. Thank you.
play a few more songs in the next half of the program. The first song is in the raga Kalgada, Parvati Ninnu, set to Rupakathara.
Oh.